Understanding center of gravity and payload is very important when setting up a truck camper. This dude's just cruising down the highway with his arm out the window. He doesn't even know that his top has popped up. Do you guys see anything else wrong with this setup? Look really close.